Alright, what's up fam? Welcome back to more Yu-Gi-Oh! My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do this. Now this hand's a bit better. Dimension Shifter. What do you got? He's got something. Because he keeps asking them, is he going to activate? That's why I keep stopping. Unless he's stopping to read the cards. Which I doubt. Oh, that field cracking. You know you do some damage then when the board starts breaking. Breaking the board. EXOSISTERS. Exosisters. The heck, when did these come out? I think I know when they came out. I mean, in real life, not on Master Duel. Oh, no wonder I can't target Malice. I can't activate Malice because he has to be... Shoot. Something you're wondering why he didn't trigger, but... Banish it. Go ahead and banish Max Beast. I know you're gonna banish Max Beast as Guardius. I knew it. Of course I can't activate Dark Spirit of Malice. I knew you're gonna do that. Not bad. Not bad at all. Thank you. Oh, shoot. I couldn't tell if he still had one on there or not. Oh, yeah. No, there it goes. That's what that was. I'm thinking it's the banish. I'm so stupid, man. Duh, he still had one, Raven. Oh, my God. Dang it. That's what that number is. What the hell I was thinking about. I'm probably thinking, thought you was doing something, didn't you, Raven? Oh my God. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel to see us grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace.